Hey guys, it's me, MegBigJack24, and today we're watching the Star Wars The Last Jedi official trailer, and it comes out tomorrow, so let's react to it, alright? Aww.
When I found you.
The soundtrack's note. Why are there Imperial walkers there? Ren? Some other stormtroopers? They seem like Snoots. Those stormtroopers look like snowtroopers.
Something truly special.
He's reunited with his long lost lightsaber. No, I literally mean long lost. Light's running stronger with the force.
It didn't scare me enough then.
Oh my goodness, what happened there?
It does now.
Alright. Pilot is dead. No, if you're being a killing Carrie Fisher, you're killing me.
If you have to.
Because one, then it's too bad, and here.
That's the only way to become what you were meant to be.
Seems like such a good battle. Oh my goodness, that's the cutest thing I ever seen. That must be Chewbacca's new partner since Harrison Ford, aka Han Solo, died in the last film. Ben versus Phasma. BBA Doctor. Ice Jackal thing. Carrie Fisher. Wow, Milton's really bending her back there.
I need someone to show me my place in all this.
That was pretty good. Good, not gonna lie. That was a best trailer. But I still think the Fallen Kingdom trailer is better. Bye, KK.